How'd you find me?
Heard you on the radio. I was surprised to hear you were still alive. But your wife never doubted.
Susan, is she?
She's fine. So's Jack. She's the reason we're here. We're bringing you home, Joe.
We can't go home. Not yet.
You're never gonna get inside that tower. Just give it up, Joe.
There's got to be a way.
I hate losing as much as you do.
But don't think about that now. You're on your way to see your wife and kid. They're gonna be real happy to see you.
What do you think would happen if one of those terraformers fell out of the sky?
You mean, fall out of the sky on top of that tower over there?
That's exactly what I mean.
I'd say that's a hell of an idea, Joe. And a hell of a way to get us all killed.
But if it works, we fight or we die. Isn't that right?
Ellis, change your plans! Now, Joe.
Ellis and I are gonna look for a place to land.
We found a landing spot close by. Ellis is staying here and watching the VTOL. I'm moving inside to have a look around. Way I see it, must take a whole lot of energy to keep this thing afloat. If we find the energy source and shut it down, we just might have a chance to crash this baby into that tower. Keep moving. Let's meet up inside and find that power source.